The Souls games have such a fantastic handle on tight hitboxes by comparison. Dark Souls 1 offers barely any poor hitboxes by comparison to the embarrassment of Dark Souls 2, and Dark Souls 3 offers ones that are downright satisfying to watch.
Yes, indeed.
We'll be right back. あれあれだぜ。
Let's move over to a different example. Cyrillon is a fantastic boss fight. Incredible even, but he has one fatal flaw. His grab is utter bullshit. This piece of shit move manages to drag you up to and including several meters. Many will try to defend these sorts of things happening by saying the game counts a hit as a successful grab and thus must move the player into position. Despite this being a stab that if you're on the end of it, piercing you like a kebab would make absolute sense, it should not be grabbing you when you're behind the fucking hilt. Nor should you be dragged that far forward regardless of what anybody wanted, because it is absolutely stupid visually and punishing to the player beyond their understanding of the situation. Besides, the hitbox on the hilt is absolutely stupid.